My name is Cody Shafer. I am a junior at Warsaw Community High School, and I'm the junior class president.
And my name is Jeanette Sanchez, and I am the student body president at Warsaw Community High School. The Riley Dance Marathon, taking place on March 23rd, is for the kids, and we are going to have the students at Warsaw Community High School attend. We are asking for donations, and the whole purpose of getting money is to donate it to Riley.
For the dance, the whole dance is 6 hours long. It's March 23rd from 5 to 11 p.m. During the dance, you're on your feet the whole time and you're standing for the kids who can't.
So what we will have there, it won't be a regular dance. It's more of having everyone stand the whole time, as well as having other activities. So we have clubs from the school actually coming up with these activities. We also have a service project, and that involves the students making blankets that we will later give to the Riley patients once they're out.
Also during the dance, there's going to be the Ranger Club from Warsaw Community High School is going to let us use a giant obstacle course, which is be in the back on the baseball field. And it's kind of a fun little thing for students to kind of have a little break. During the dance, it's not all dancing the whole time. We're also going to be having guest speakers. Obviously, like Jeanette said, we're going to have service projects and different fun events.
We will also have student council trying to teach a morale dance that St. Mary's will teach us. So that's something else added to the whole dance to make it a little different. Our goal is to become a miracle corporation, which means that we will raise a dollar for each student in the corporation, the Warsaw Community High School, or the Warsaw Community Schools. So that's our goal.
There's going to be a secure page that I'll be linked onto here. And on the page, it's a first giving page. All you have to do is enter your information. It's going to go right to our Riley Dance Marathon Fund. All the funds go to Riley. And for that, you can donate money to our Riley Dance Marathon, since some people can't attend.